catchphrase, unlike myself, Dr. Britt Baker, DMD. Now, I'm not sure if you actually watch our show or not, but I am the face of this women's division. I literally put my blood, sweat, and tears into this company. In fact, I even put my neck on the line for All Elite Wrestling, and unlike yours, mine's actually strong enough to handle it. You know, this is your house, right? And you made such a big impact that half the people in this room don't even know how to say your name. What do we got here? What do we got, ladies? Soraya, sis?
You know what, Honor? I'm gonna stop you right there, because it's really cute. You, of all people, are trying to make fun of my name.
What?
Well, Doctor, your name rhymes with...
Alright, Tony! Tony Storm, you know what? I respect you. I don't like you, but I do respect you. And I had really high hopes for you when you first got here, but you just couldn't keep yourself away from all the problematic people in wrestling, right? They're always in your corner. In fact, last week, you both knew that that title was mine for the taking. So you and your new little tag partner broke my nose to take me out of the equation, and yet again, I'm a conspiracy victim. But that's not why we're here tonight. We're here tonight, Tony, because you've got quite the match on your hands. Serena Deeb is one of the most coldly calculated wrestlers on the planet. And you're damn lucky you're not wrestling Jamie Hayter tonight. And Jamie will have her shot after Serena Deeb does. One misstep from you, Tony, when you're in the ring with the professor, one misstep from you, and we'll be hearing the words, and new. Bring out Serena.
I'm coming.